Guyana Elections Commission, GCOM Commissioner Bibi Shadik, on Friday told the newsroom in a telephone interview that the criteria advertised for hiring the country's chief elections officer, a deputy CEO, and an assistant CEO had always existed.
This was the criteria that was there.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't change that.
Right.
Okay? So when we advertised, on the last occasion, I remember when they advertised for DCU and when we interviewed people, those criteria was what we had. You know, these were standard, these were there. We have, the HR has all these qualifications and JDs and so on file, which is what is normal.
The GCOM commissioner said when the advertisements were being approved, some commissioners felt that the requirements were rigorous and wanted it reduced, something she objected to.
You have a lot of people who have been working with GCOM.
Hmm.
Long time. No, man. Don't even. And the thing is, you're asking me a question that I have stayed away from in all of this.
Right.
Because when they were setting those times, I mean, those were what were there.
Mm-hmm.
And people were trying to make them less. And I accused those other people of having in mind somebody that they want to apply.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't think that's right.
Shadik said GCOM is only interested in finding the best.
It all comes down to when the person appears before the interview panel, the kind of questions the person is able to answer, and the kind of efficiencies the person, you know, can establish.
Right.
All right, you'd be amazed. You would be amazed at how many people can apply for this thing. No. We want to be able to get the best that there is available.
Right.
For instance, I don't want to come somebody. Somebody can apply from Africa. I don't have a problem if they have experience in. But the thing is, they would have to familiarize themselves with what obtains in Guyana election.
Right.
So you might have experience with Indian elections or, you know, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
But if you are a smart person and you're going to apply for the job of CEO or DC or whatever it is for Guyana's election commission, then the least you have to be able to do is familiarize yourself with the laws and the processes.
For the post of CEO, GCOM is asking that the person be equipped with a postgraduate degree in public administration, law, management, or relevant discipline from a reputable and recognized institution, and specific training and verifiable experience in managing elections system, along with at least 10 years of experience in a senior management position overseeing and directing diverse operations aimed at achieving targets within specific deadlines. It also notes that at least 10 years of experience in the management of national elections and elections system is a prerequisite requirement. The requirements are similar for the DCEO. The other advertised posts are for an assistant CEO, logistics manager, civic and voter education manager, legal officer, and a chief accountant. The CEO and DCEO were both fired recently by the commission, even as they face several charges linked to electoral fraud committed at the March 2nd, 2020 elections. Those posts will have to be filled before GCOM goes to another election. Local government elections are due this year with monies already budgeted, but with 3 months remaining in this year, it seems improbable.